What's going on, guys? Welcome back to another free-to-play game. Today we're taking a look at a game called Dirty Bomb. We're gonna play it right now. And apparently you can change class, but that doesn't seem to work, actually. Oh yeah, now I am. So never mind, that actually does work. So I'm playing here with Hermit. Hermit's actually on the enemy side, so... nothing we can do about that, but... he's really tired anyway. You can actually press space to deploy. Oh, there's a guy. Yep. So when you die in this game, you don't actually right away die. You're still on the floor. Somebody can still revive you. Also, you don't auto-spawn in the world, which is kind of weird, but... so actually, this is on Steam as a very positive game. So there were a lot of complaints that it was pay to win, but a lot of people seem to address that it's not the case. And that most of the later games items are pretty much cosmetic. And yeah, I don't really know for myself. I'm just gonna do a 20 minutes gameplay video.
Can somebody plant, please?
Who has a bomb though? I can actually plant down a turret, which is pretty cool. Let's see. How do I plant it? Oh, I can't replace it now. Oh, it's on cooldown. How can I revive this guy? Oh, you press F. Okay, never mind. Oh, they are pretty easy to destroy, though. It's not overpowered to turrets or anything. C4 planted an arm. Defend it. Also, you don't really seem to have to use this scope at all. And you want to kill them all because you don't want to. Okay, where do we have to plant? The objective is right there. Oh, this guy got shot. Probably not safe. Somehow turret didn't really do much. Or did he actually kill him? Yeah, he did. I killed you. Alright, finish him off. I finished him off. Well, my class cannot. It's a third class for you, I think. Oh, for you it's a sniper, for me it's engineer or something. Maybe your thing doesn't have it or something. Just try the other one. So I'm pretty much still down, I guess. I still need to get revived or what? What's going on? I can't seem to respawn at all. Oh yeah, I'm dead, so someone needs to revive me. And they don't seem to do that, so how do I actually die then? Can I die? So you are defender or attacker? Defender, I think. You can change team, by the way, if you press escape, so maybe you can go in our team. Go in our team. There's a really weird glitch going on here. Oh, there we go. I finally died. Yeah, that's probably your ability you have. We can play turret. So maybe you are the attackers then. No, you're defending. See? Hey, I don't know. Yeah, it does work. See? Look, I saw like freaking airstrikes coming through the ceiling. Oh, I can deploy. Sorry about that, guys. I keep forgetting. And most of the games they actually make you respawn automatically. This game doesn't do that, so you want to keep an eye on that. It's pretty fast paced, which is a good thing. You know, oh god, I'm dead. Yeah. Okay, we'll go with the first one. And you can also see like the ghost where you were shot from. See, you can actually see the bullets going through the skull, which is pretty cool. God, I spawned and I was dead. C4 planted. Defend it. So yeah, I got shot through my chest. This is a really good feature. I do like it a lot. And yeah, they're finishing me off right now, so we can actually deploy right away. I think I still like this one the best. And then there's also some progress to gain as well. I don't know if it has like levels, but I do know. Yeah, it does. Oh yeah. So you do can get gain levels, you can get new equipment, I'm assuming. Pretty much like all the free-to-play games. There's a guy dead. Just finished that guy. Oh god! I got nuked by an airstrike or something. C4 detonated. Objective destroyed. Well, 60 seconds? Oh, we won. Okay. Mission accomplished. So, I got 5 kills and 10 deaths. Yeah, Hermit doesn't like levels. He's, I don't know, he's weird. I mean, no, but like I said, like Total Biscuit also said, you play the game and you gain stuff. I just don't get it. I mean, you play the game, so if you gain something while playing, that's good. It also always counts. How much experience do you got? Oh, you got level up. Whoa. Did you do better than me then? Anyway, let's see what next map we're getting. Fetching game data. Anyway, for some reason the menu is like really laggy for me. I don't get it. No, you're back in the lobby area. So, I guess I can go to your team.
What can I do with
this? Oh, you're in my team now. We're the defenders.
What can we do with
money,
sir?
Lock okay, in. What do you mean money? Oh yeah, you do. You have a lot of money. I don't have 1,000 credits. So yeah, we will check that after this match. We'll play one more match and then we'll check out what we can do with our money. Spend it in the shop, maybe. Actually, there's a shop here, I think, but you can click it. Probably not when you're in the lobby, I think.
Hey, Cha.
Hey, Cha. Okay, you have to log in. I don't know where it is, but oh, you're on my computer. You're not logged in. Weird. We need mats. I don't know what a mat is. You? Oh, here's the objectives. Guard the EV. Stop the EV. Don't let them steal the drug samples. Okay. Press any key to continue. There we go. Press F6 to ready up. Okay, there we go. Ready. This is probably still warming up time, I guess. Shooting teammates. I just got released. Yeah, this stuff looks pretty good.
Get the EV to the GH building. Then defend the research lab.
Push with the hands.
Finally, don't let them get the drug samples to the container.
Alright, let's go. Round start in 3 seconds. Here we go.
Well,
what do we got here? Stay with me, man. Stay with me. You're running the wrong way. Yeah, you're running the wrong way. So where are the enemies coming from? So should we camp here or something? Oh, the UAV is right there. There's the UAV. I'm gonna grenade that. So they're all in this building. Maybe I should go up and pay them a visit. I got them both. Fuck you guys. Screw you. I need medic though. Oh, that's a friendly. Oh, my friend just got shot up here. I don't know. You can look the minimap. Yeah, I hear a lot of shooting, but I have no idea what's going on. I saw 2 guys shooting from the window, and I paid them a visit, and I killed them both. So what do we need to do with it? Just defend it, or do we... Oh, yeah, I see it. Yeah, there's enemies. Okay, I think I'm gonna die right here if I don't throw grenades. Oh, God, I did. They finished me off right away. Bastards. Freaking bastards.
Fire support in the way.
I'm getting hit from something. Oh, sniper or something. I have a turret, you too. we can go in, or can they go in? They can actually go in. I shot him. Oh god, from behind. See how I got shot? Yeah, through my chest. Oh god. Yeah. How did you run out of ammo? I haven't really run out of ammo at all. You can actually refill people with ammo. Yeah, I guess so. Oh, there's a sniper right there. Yeah, that's a really bad class in my opinion. The second one. Why can you choose a sniper and I can't? I have to go with this guy. Yeah, I did read something like there's gonna be cards and they can unlock your stuff or something. But we'll have to find it out in the menu soon, when we get around the cash shop. Or item shop, whatever you want to call it. Helping up Phoenix. Helping up my cat. Yeah, it plays down a turret, but it's not really good though. Also, you don't really need to use right mouse at all. I'm just like using the crosshair and I'm still getting killed sometimes. Through my leg, almost near my penis. Almost got shot in the penis. I like to watch how where I got shot from. I really like that feature. It's really cool. Enemy spotted. Oh god. Great. I got shot in the face, I think. It doesn't tell me where I got shot from, weird. Yeah, sometimes you see the ghost and you see a bullet going through, but this time there was no bullet, so how did I get killed? Hackers! There already are hackers! Whoa, I got shot with so many bullets through my chest, look. Look at that. The hell was that? So yeah, I think we might lose this one. But yeah, it looks kind of like probably the best free-to-play FPS I've seen for so far.
We disabled their EV. Don't let them repair it.
Yeah, you have like a lot. Is it like score based? No kills. Yeah. Probably at the end you can see actually the kills, I think. It's more like not making people focus on kills, I guess. More of the objectives. Do we also need a burst fire, or can you just hold it down and aim? What? Airstrike. Oh no, it fell again.
They repaired their EV.
You touch. I just wonder if this is going to be more players. I mean, 8v8 is it okay, but I definitely like to see more players. Yeah, this is guess if. Okay, I killed the driver, so they should not be able to move anymore. Oh wait, there's actually a guy right here. Sit down, boy. Oh, airstrikes! Yeah, holding down just doesn't do work at all. Oh, he threw a grenade right in my face. So that pretty much explains how I died. Look at that. That's such a cool feature. I really like it. That you can see how your buddy died. It's such so cool. Alright, I might actually keep this game on my hard drive for once. It looks... Yeah. I didn't expect it to be this fun. I was like, it's gonna be another one of these games. It's gonna be the same shit. It looks actually pretty good. It plays really good. Oh fuck. Oh fuck. Oh fuck. I run right into the enemies. Some people actually do wall jumps. I think you can also do wall jumps. What is that thing? That's probably all the new things you can unlock when you get later on, I think. Yeah, I think you also might need to unlock the new character because I see also him like having a machine gun. But I don't have it because of... And that's kind of like a heal area where he's standing in, so he's gonna keep getting healed and everything. Oh wait, I can actually deploy. Why am I not deploying? No idea. Yeah, it really needs to auto deploy, in my opinion. These people are just watching it and they totally forget to press the key. At least that's my opinion. Maybe you get used to it. There's actually a guy right there and he's gonna nuke me to hell. Yeah. Yeah, it's gonna be a freaking hard game. I think I need to do a little bit of my air, not close up like this. Maybe that will work better so I can hear you. Yeah, you probably can't be heard, but I can at least hear what you're saying. Yeah, we definitely need to do this microphone so you can also be heard. I totally forgot to do that for this video. Oh god, we're getting back up. Oh, machine gun guy! Why you like it? Can you do this every time, or? Wrong time? Enemy territory? I didn't really play that much to online, so I only played single play. What I played was pretty fun though. I mean, like, you get like on Omaha Beach or something like that. It was pretty good. First experience there. In Wolfenstein. Yeah, that's the first time I actually experienced like the Omaha Beach in an M game, really. Sit down, bitch. You're not getting back up. I'll kill you. Also, you can even get money for finishing, which is good because I always finish people off. I don't like it. What? Who killed me? I thought it was a friend. But I guess not because he shot me right through the leg. Huh. Got shot in the side. Yeah, but he shotgun. And now he knifed me as well. Not so very fun. Get to the bloody objective! What objective do we have? Defend, okay. Let's do it. A guy needs help here. So guess which class you play, you also gain more experience in that class, or? Oh, I already have this healing thing, by the way. Joining the next wave, okay. Well, just finish this game, guys. The alarm already went off, which is 20 minutes, but we'll just finish this match. I don't think it's gonna take too much longer. No, there's actually a timer on the left top, so. Probably, unless they actually continue part of an objective, then that will probably be a little bit longer, but. Anyway. Oh god, what's happening? Okay, I guess they won. So we lost this match. Guess you can't always win, right? I am level 2 now, so. Yeah, we tried. Anyway, let's go quickly look at the cash shop or like credit shop. We do get some credit bonuses. Quite a lot, actually. And I don't, but I don't really know how much the stuff costs in game anyway, so. I'm gonna go to return to the main menu. Oh, I didn't even see, sorry. Anyway, where is the store? Here is the store. We also have barracks. I guess that's when you can unlock the new characters. As you can see, we already have these characters. You can actually choose them. So you pretty much have to... Okay, these three are currently in place, I guess? No, this one, this one, this one. So I can actually choose this one as well and this one. That could very well be.
It's also called shoot a game, make art.
Oh, so I have to buy this one. You already had this one, the sniper. Yeah. Also, these are currently the ones I have, I think. But I saw three classes, also a medic, which is kind of weird. Because I still have to buy these ones, and I don't know how you get these guys, though. Oh, you have to buy them as well.
Yeah,
so you either start with a few, and you get lucky.
You start with the random.
Yeah, I don't get it. Yeah, this one is the one I have, Skyhammer. And this is also the one I have. This is medic. Yeah, I don't know. Yeah, I think you have to buy them. All right. Drag Merc is here to update your squad. See? So can I just drag that one here? Oh yeah, you can. You don't have to purchase it. I think I already have it. Yeah, but the weird thing is, why do I have to? Like loadout card, yeah, this one. Yeah, but why do I have to? Like, you can buy it here. Oh, this is like on loan. Oh, okay, now I get it. Yeah, the other ones you have. Yeah, but use them right now. I mean, why not? Why not use them right now, buddy? Yeah, you can use them right now. It's on loan. If you want to buy it, it costs 50,000, which is not that much, actually. I mean, if you keep playing, I already get 30,000, and I start from nothing. You too have that. So let's check the loadout, really. Oh, here you can see what all the weapons they have. What's cases? I don't know. Nothing. Boosters? Nope. Anyway, let's go check the store right now. The equipment case is single, random loadout cards of one of the Dirty Bomb mags. Okay, I guess you can buy, like, like cards, and then you can unpack them. But since we, why not buy a golden one right now? We're gonna buy it, yeah. Purchase, yeah. I'm gonna purchase one right now. Yeah, we got equipment case, you know, single loadout card. Okay, open. What's gonna happen? So what do you get from it? Anyway, something like a video's opening. Guys, for some reason the menu is really lagging on my computer. I don't know. The gameplay is fine, but the menu is just. Oh, you get. And then you have it permanently?
Yes!
Yeah, but it's random weapons, so.
Alright, I got the
that's
woman.
Really good,
I think. Rider. So, if I go now back to the barracks, I should have the woman available? No. So, how does that work?
I don't yeah. I this one, right?
No, I don't get it. I think you get a weapon for that per class. Or something.
Equipment.
I don't know. Really? How do you do that then?
Well, you don't have that check for the character you got, right?
No.
And then you can.
Alright, let's try some more. Let's waste some more money. Why the heck not? It's kind of like Counter Strike. Counter Strike weapon skins. But
yeah,
then you probably have a good skin.
Sure.
Yeah, maybe. What is this really weird skin? Did you see that one? That golden one.
Yes.
The Fragger. I got something for him. So, what does it tell you that you get? An offense rifle, man. So you currently own one of the loaded cards? Okay, weird. Let's go try one more time. Look how good the menu runs on your computer, and look at mine. It's like. That's so weird. He's got a newer card than me, so.
Damn right!
Okay, I have this class, so I should get something. I got iron. What is iron?
Well, it says
increase the time it takes to mount MGs overheat. Ok, Okay. So now I should be able to equip that card, right? So I'm going to barracks. I have this woman right here. Full profile?
Or is the name healing?
My loadout card. Here we go. See?
Serious business.
So what is this card? So I can actually swap up the cards then. Are they obviously already are enabled, or do I need any? How? When I click this, it goes in this one. And this one is? But I can't like select them or something. Where? No, this is to trade them with different cards, I guess, for the next highest rarity. See? But maybe you, maybe they automatically applied. No, it was automatically here. Where? Barrack here.
Yeah.
And how do I know which card is what? Default? Oh, this one is the new one. Yeah, this one is the new one. Okay, now I have it. Alright, pretty cool. Pretty cool stuff. Anyway, I want to thank you guys for watching. You know how this works now. You get cards, boosters, and you can, some of these cards you can actually purchase with money. I guess you can can get all the cards, but it's
and
pretty much
rare. Cards if you like the second or third skill.
Alright. Let's go try one more time. It's fun.
Now you get like a 50% bonus on these guys.
And what is these weird cards? I see like some fully blue like this one.
Yes.
Alright. So
that
I. Alright. I do have this engineer. Let's see if we can select that card for a sec. Yeah, see, now you can select this one, for example. Alright. Seems to work really well. Anyway, I want to thank you guys for watching. If you are interested in Dirty Bomb, it's actually on Steam, but I will always put the link in the description. Have a great day, and I'll see you guys later. Bye.